Good morning everyone. Today we will do division by short division method. Let us take some examples. So example 1 is divide 52 by 3. For short division, write the dividend and divisor like this. Here dividend and here divisor, and we will put two lines like this. Now first we take 5. Since we know the table of 3, we will decide the table till we reach 5. So 3 ones are 3. Now in the mind you will do 5 minus 3. So you will get 2, and 2 is carried to here and it becomes 22. Now again recite the table till we reach 22. So 3 sevens are 21. In the mind you will do 22 minus 21, that is 1. So quotient is 17 and we have remainder 1. Now example 2. Divide 4231 by 5. Here we will write dividend and here divisor. Now see, first we'll take 4, but 4 is less than 5, so we will take 42. Now recite the table of 5 till we reach 42. So 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25, 5 sixes are 30, 5 sevens are 35, 5 eights are 40 and 5 nines are 45. So 40 is suitable. So 5 eights are 40, and in the mind you will do 42 minus 40, that is 2, and 2 is carried to here and it becomes 23. Now table of 5 till we reach 23. So 5 fours are 20. In the mind you will do 23 minus 20, that is 3. Now 3 is carried here. Now table of 5 till we reach 31. So 5 6s are 30, and in the mind you will do 31 minus 30, that is 1. So quotient is 846 and remainder is this 1. That's all for today. Thank you.